It was so funny.
No, I was saying is like the
I'm gonna
only
wear Paul's Pelican.
I want people in the house to actually stand up and voice their opinions. But if you stand up in a house, this is where things get in trouble. When you go behind closed doors and you say, I want Michelle to stay.
So as a veteran, what do you think we need to do? What are our steps that we need to do to keep Michelle this week?